How do I describe Nikki Maxwell? Well, her parents and her little sister are a bit...
Yeah.
Then there's Chloe and Zoe. I really don't know what Nikki would do without them. Then, of course, there's Mackenzie Hollister and the other CCPs. Not exactly Nikki's biggest fans. And then there's Bryn and Roberts. Who's just a friend, and nothing more. So how do I describe Nikki Maxwell? She's a dork.